Okay, we are getting set up. Say hi to Megs. We are setting up.
I think it was a spot that he was letting us make.
I feel like
this.
Oh my God, you didn't have to do that.
Well, that
is just somebody.
Oh, that's right. She's busy. Or it's on screen.
Well, actually, we're done setting up.
And everything looks so good.
So, this is the gift table. And this is Meg's chair. These are all the tables. This is the favor table. And we have gifts for games. This is the cake table.
Oh, I did all that.
You already showed everything? Yeah. Oh, well.
But I didn't show mommy.
So many gifts.
Megan will be here in 8 minutes.
How long?
8 minutes.
8 minutes. I feel nervous that she's not here yet. I keep watching the door. Even though it's not a surprise, I keep getting anxious.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it kind of is.
Yeah.
Because she doesn't know where the place is.
True.
But, like, she knows it's today.
How cute is this?
No, I was just looking at
it. First night as Mr. and Mrs. and your favorite Valenzano. Ooh, first Christmas Eve.
My heart dropped. I don't think it's Christmas.
First bite. Honeymoon.
I like don't know what to say.
Like, I'm like, surprise! Yeah.
But we'll just be like,
you're pulling it! Okay. Oh. It's on. All you have to do is just hold it.
Already recording?
I don't know why.
Not yet.
You excited?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I don't know what to expect. I don't know anything.
You look magnificent. Look at those shoes. God damn. You carrying your bag?
Yeah, I really.
Alright. Hey.
What?
God damn.
I look ready for the party.
What?
No, we're walking in.
Yeah, I texted your sister.
I'm nervous.
Why?
I don't know.
Why are you nervous? Step behind me, is there?
You can like walk, or you can walk like behind me.
Oh, I can?
Well, I think they're gonna have a video.
I think they're all waiting for you.
Oh, God. This dress keeps coming up.
Don't look.
Okay.
Nice.
Don't look. Keep your head down.
Why?
Go.
Do you feel awkward right now?
I do not.
Okay, just asking.
We did it, girls! We did it!
What do you think? Your chair is right here. Wait, if they got.
All right.
If they got one wrong, they're just running next.
Yeah, basically.
But do you have to double check? Mom, do you know how old I was in those pictures?
Because yes.
Oh, okay. Okay.
And they got all wrong, so just put
my shoes on. Yeah.
Yeah. Where's the answer key?
Oh, there it is.
That's my name.
Wow. Wow, Sue.
Oh my God, I'm such a teacher.
Wait, right, one right. Such a teacher.
Oh my gosh, I'm here. My girls did such a good job.
And then we have a few others after that we'll do.
Make sure you put your name on it.
And make sure you put your name on it.
This is prizes.
Yeah.
Prizes.
And then we'll collect them.
That's a really cute idea.
Bon appetit. Do you want a treat?
Okay, who won? Oh, you're just picking.
Well, yeah, there's like
three.
Okay, so the winners are Chelsea, Corey, and Mimi.
Wait. Say it again.
In the first picture, she's 14. In the second picture, she's 4. In the third, she's 24. In the fourth, she's 2. In the fifth, she's 5. And in the sixth, she's 6. So we have 4 winners who got
4.
Four right was the most.
Yeah.
So Stephanie, Karen, Sharon, and Kim.
Stephanie. Woo! Is this you? I know there's a. Yeah. There's bath bombs in there. Lush bath bombs.
Okay.
So which ones?
What do you want? Do you want a candle or do you want a soap bath bomb?
Favorite Disney movie?
The Little Mermaid.
Celebrity crush?
This has changed, but this is really hard. Because I had a few answers again, but I said Mark Wahlberg.
All right. And then how many siblings does she have?
2.
Okay. So we actually had 3 people who got 8 right. And it was Kim Ziegler, Nina, and Ellen. But Kim, because Kim, you already won. We're going to give prizes to Ellen and Nina. Sorry, Kim.
Take a first bite. Let's first impression.
So good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can. But do you want a videotape?
I can. That way you can come back.
Yeah, Mom, if you wanted to take
everybody, we're gonna start gift opening to let you guys know.
They're like all the way on the back. Thank you so much, Nancy and Laura.
Actually, you want to be so bad.
So you can like
for us. Hey, Emmanuel. Whips.
They go together. Save that bag.
I can have enough to
put kissing.
Oh, you want me to keep it?
Yeah.
Can
we entertain? I love it.
That is a great idea. I love it.
It goes to the
That is cute.
They call that.
Is it Brock?
And Bonnie! Thank you! Thank you so much! I love the car! It's so cute! You got your fan.
Oh, yay!
What is it?
I went to lunch with our fiance.
It's a really cute bag.
Yeah.
Oh. Where?
He just.
Of course.
He's still there, actually.
By himself?
Thank you so much.
My parents.
Who's that?
After party jams.
Yes. The stuff that is near yours.
Yeah. All right.
But I have enough room in my car for.
What did you put in the car?
I love this.
This is so cute that you did this. Like this is.
And Sharon and I did this last night. Did it at my house.
What's up?
Yeah. Do you need me to take anything in my car?
I think we should be good with two cars. What do you think?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
Should you take pictures outside? Yeah, I think that would be cute.
I think so.
Yeah. You know what would be really cute? If
we're gonna take a picture out front.
Thank you. I remember when you were walking through the skulls with your balloons hitting like all the lamps.
Yeah. I know. They were so big.
When you were opening gifts, one of them kept like sticking.
Yeah, I want the heart one, I think. And then, Mom, I want to get the rest of them, too, yeah.
Yeah, let me see if the car is open.
Hi, guys. So, I am currently editing all the footage from yesterday, but I just wanted to pop on here and kind of give, like, a little ending to the vlog or just close out the vlog. My girls and my mom did an amazing job. I just want to give a thank you to them. I love you guys so much. I cannot wait for the wedding. You just like blew me away from just how amazing everything looked and all the time and effort that was put into my shower. I truly appreciate it. I also want to give a huge, huge shout out to Corez. If you guys didn't know, one of my favorite lip products is the Corez Jasmine Lip Butter. One of my best friends reached out to Corez and asked if they would supply favors for my shower. And I just thought that that was so incredibly sweet. She knows how much I love them, and to give all my guests something that I love as a favor is just incredible. I just want to give a huge shout out to Cora's. Thank you so much. It was such a surprise. Like, I had no idea. And when I found that out, I was just like thrilled. So I just wanted to make sure, because I'm not sure if I even showed the favors. I mean, I know I have pictures and like kind of like video of it, but like close-ups and stuff, I will show you guys pictures. They had them sitting on this tier right here, wrapped up, and they had little labels on them that said "Kiss the Miss Goodbye." And it just looked so cute. I loved it so much. So everyone got a Cora's Jasmine lip butter. I did say to all the guests, like I gave a little shout out, but it wasn't caught on video because I think I just was like making an announcement and my one of my bridesmaids forgot to turn on the camera. They turned it on too late. I'm sure you saw that. Yeah, I was just announcing that Cora's was kind enough to give us lip butters as the favor and for everyone to take one, and that it was my absolute favorite lip product. So yeah. Anyways, thank you so, so much, Cora's. You don't know how much I appreciate that. Such a kind gesture. So, so generous. Cannot say how much, like how grateful and how much appreciation I have towards my family, my friends, Cora's, just all of you guys who put together my shower and were a part of it. I thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Actually, have so many gifts. We're storing some in the garage. We've gone through a few. We put up our new trash can and like different things. I hope I caught majority of it on video. I got a little emotional opening up my mom's gift, but I'm gonna have to go back and look at all the footage. Yeah, I just wanted to pop on here and kind of give a you know, ending to the vlog. Again, thank you all so much for, you know, an amazing shower. I had a blast. It was definitely something to remember. I cannot wait for the wedding day. 4 months, actually less than 4 months. Oh my gosh. Please subscribe if you do enjoy my videos and hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I upload a video. Sometimes my videos don't show up in subscription boxes, so please click the bell so you will get a notification when I upload a new video. We'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.